Hello again. Back on the Epirus campaign, just from where we left off, is we've got an army marching south, and one thing I realise is I don't really have much cavalry, aside from obviously my general unit and the Hippocontisti. It may not be a drama, but I want one unit, at least one unit with me. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get rid of these peltasts that I recruited and get some Thessalian cavalry, and then march them into Sicily. At the same time, Empire's doing well. When the economy's going well, strong, quite strong with that 20-unit army. Economy is massively on the rise. I am absolutely loving it. So, I don't really need to upgrade that stuff. I will upgrade that temple though. And then my turn here. So I'm doing quite well, really. Borders are secure. I've got a couple of armies I can quickly raise if I have to.
It is the nature of warriors to cut to the heart.
Not having military access. I don't trust you guys. Cannot trust you at all. Increased scar. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Okay, alright. Investigate further. Eugenia. Doing a wonderful job. Three unit army there. Yeah, I have another army, but I don't know. They've gone. Just make sure I do have a military access for you guys. Yes. We're gonna go this way.
Ready for further orders.
So you're back. Rehenek, you can go again. Anything that's worth giving you? Have a local bandit with you, and again, you can go to send you over there. No risk of succession yet. Okay, sweet. What else do we have? I also want to look at the kingdom. Here another 5. Is this worth going? Civil. Not worried about slaves. Quite a bit of loyalty. It's tempting. Mega Ugliarchy at a later point. Now, end my turn. I'm gonna save as much money up as I can. I feel like.
I humbly ask that you at least consider a formal treaty.
I feel like going to war in Carthage will require quite a bit of funds. Especially in the naval section area. It will be quite important. At least I'm being left alone. Everyone pretty much likes me apart from Carthage at the moment.
Clouds gather, wise.
What? She betrayed me. Why would she do that? You don't like me as much again. Is there a way for you to try and make
you
peace?
Honor us. There's food enough for two armies awaiting us when we have talked. I am honored to receive you and look forward to your erudite
Fair enough.
Greetings, honored guest. May Hermes bless us both.
Okay. So Acrogas, unit of cavalry, 4 javelins, basically. Level 3 town. They haven't got any armies on land now, have they? Should be easy to take.
None will escape. Besieging the settlement.
Yeah, there we go. Quite a few spearmen. Oh, which is already hurt. Militia. Townsfolk. Let's sort that. Should be an easy win. Didn't want to auto resolve it, I was going to take stupid losses from the auto resolve randomness. I think this battle though, it'd just be my swordsman and pal tests really. Doing the fighting. Then get close and personal with the hoplites. The swords should beat through the hoplites pretty quickly, especially the javelins as well. I'll take my light hoplites in a sense and the flank. Realistically, it should be an easy enough battle. Deploy around here, send swordsmen here, and here. I'll put it around this side. Here on three sides. Maybe some cavalry from behind if I need to. That's how I'll do it. So. But I ground an assault infantry. Don't realise. That is pretty cool. How does that look at you? I'm happy with that. So yeah, you guys. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attack down here, yeah, and here. So yeah. And, I'll put these cavalry over here. probably won't be needing these. The other hoplites I put with the other hoplites. Would not be using these guys at all. Actually, Peltast Eye. Going with these guys, I guess. Peltast can go. Cavalry, actually. Let's start this fucker up. You're gonna go there. Are you guys coming out to me? Not sure. Right. General and you guys over here. Yeah, looks like they're coming out to me, I guess. Alright. Run shields up there. Over there, like so. Peltas over there. Bit laggy again. Have we got wandering troops? Missile troops, not a drama.
Ready. At your
side. How looking? Do not fire at will. Will does not want to be fired at. There we go. Let's send these guys in. Mop up the skirmishes.
Wipe
these up. Wipe these out.
Our general is under attack. Use the command. Like it. Ready.
Fair enough. Now I need a shot.
Holtzman.
Well, wiped out.
General! Charge. Ready and waiting.
Send these guys through. Back here, even. Right. You guys go around that way.
Ready for orders. Yes, Commander! Orders!
At the double! She's half by the side.
Hoplites ready! Are you command?
Obviously, you guys need to bat face. These four guys up.
Pikes at the ready. By your command.
Retreat, please, about turn. Carthage cavalry over here in the centre. Not a drama. Again, I'll say it's all garrison. Obviously, we wiped out this here enemy fleet reinforcements now.
By your command.
Now. Slaughtering them. Close a gap from the javelins before they can start doing any effective damage.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
The javelins, more likely. Right, you guys need to get in here as well. And the cavalry round more towards the rear. Swordsmen in a good position. Get the Agrianians involved.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Living spearmen. Where are you guys?
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Let's get involved. The axes.
Units has used all its ammunition.
Understood. Ready and waiting.
Hoplites, there we are. Swordsmen are cutting through them. Well, there's no tomorrow.
Missile infantry.
send the cavalry in. Slaughtering the spearmen. General didn't stand a chance.
As you command. Fire spears. Ready yourselves.
You guys can stop shooting now. Yep. I think we'll win this now. Broken them. I'm getting there, about to break. And we're also capturing the center. Alright, nice, easy battle. Good start against Carthage. I think so. There we have it, Alexander's first victory. I'll raise the city. Imperium now. And Alexander has ranked up. That's mostly Greek. Probably shouldn't have done that. The iron mine. Hamlet, yeah. Which is an iron place. Teleport. Enemy transports there.
We hunger for battle.
But this is my town now, thank you very much. And Alexander, you are a skilled tactician. And a great knight, Commander. What am I doing elsewhere? Positive. Not getting anything. I'll send Reni to Sicily. Yeah. Send. I'm going up 25, sweet. Cool water reflection of an underwater mountain range. Must be Atlantis. So I'm glad we have the city now. Organizing gate. Ah, yes. Of course. I sent it to the wrong place. Latium, Italia. Italia, that's what I wanted to go to. Never mind. Now, need to make a navy. ASAP. Put me to 4,000, 3,000, 8,000, 3,6, 3,4, 3,2, 3,000 turn roughly. Yeah, I can go with that. Smash you up. Alright, and you now gonna take Panormas. Auto-resolve. No, not auto-resolving that. Those are terrible odds. Very similar army, but with bigger numbers. I need a few more units extra, I think. Again, should not be a drama at all. Get my navy recruited, send it down to Sicily, and I can start capturing those islands. Send my spy with those. I need to see what culture they are, so I don't raise a Greek city. That's a no, no, no. How do I want to approach this? That's not useful. Probably similar sketch as last time. But I'm gonna... You there. You two gonna go there. Go there. Gonna have assault infantry through here. Gonna go on the flanks here with the peltasts. Our blights will be here. Cavalry will be tied about like this. That is my missile troops, which can go here. Don't need skirmish. I'm happy with that. Spire so I can win the fear, intimidate, and war cry. You there. You over there. Them Thessalians. Go over there. Bit like that. Archers over here. So my pikes will hold off this pass here. These guys are going to push through around. I think I need to open up another front with these guys. Oh, the pikes. I'm trapped and boxed in there.
Quick march! Swords! Italian swordsmen! Thorax swordsmen! At the top of honor! Your orders!
Carry around to the left. Out this unit, it's on its own.
Thorax swordsmen, now! Melee troops! Thorax swordsmen!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
We go, charge into these.
Charge!
Not.
Advance at speed! Ready. At speed, ready!
Guardians. Push down that alleyway.
Italian swordsman. Swords. At your sword.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
There we go.
Thorax swordsman. Quick march.
We await your command.
Yes, Commander!
Gotta send these guys in. Close this gap a bit.
Melee troops awaiting orders. Swords! Engage!
Your orders!
You guys can hold that position. Send you around this side. You guys having a fun time over here? That looks a bit.
Yours to command.
It's enough for those. Yeah. You guys can come back, you're not doing anything there.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Right, ready for orders. Shield
ready. Right. Get in there. Oh, I've got the start to waver. Right there.
General!
There we go.
Our general is under attack.
Send you around that side.
Service for glory.
And that was just smashing through them. Assault infantry is smashing through them.
Has used all its ammunition.
That'd be the pelt test, I'm guessing. There we go.
Yes,
get a charge on. Thessalian charge in the back of them spearmen.
Your orders.
General smashing up these.
At your service.
The battle is turning in our favour.
There we go.
Shock cavalry ready.
There we go. Good cavalry charge. And that's GG, Carthage. Thank you for Sicily. Thank you very much. Occupy that.
Ready for battle.
Okay.
We hunger for battle. Advance.
How can I be of assistance?
Yeah, you're going to go over to Corrales. Was Carthage Union. So these I will raise. he has ballista in it. Could be an interesting fight. Next tech as well. Go for Hellenization. Some proper phalanx infantry on the go. Got some siege engines as well. Siege towers at Corralis.
We offer you trade. And our fine,
I would like this.
Products. You would be foolish not to take them.
Let me take a non-aggression pact for that. No, okay. We were more likely to, though. Maybe 5,000. Pass for 5,000, that should do. What have we got here? No more trade agreement. I'm guessing Massalia finally took them. What's this? Yeah, I want that. There we go. Right, Massalia. Let's have a non-aggression pact.
The day is already old.
I will give you some money for this.
Impudent proposal mocks dignity and the gods.
Okay.
Betray my people into a treaty with your kind? Shall I also befriend?
Wow.
What a splendid notion! And I shall break my spear and shatter my.
Wow.
A man is judged by the friends he chooses.
Give me a non-aggression pact.
If Plato of blessed memory is right, somewhere there is a perfect and entirely stupid ver-
Thank you.
I accept, and gladly. You have shown good sense here today.
Right.
And might almost
I think this is a good place to end the part. Now that we've got out of control of Sicily, and Massalia is coming down. Makes for interesting things. And let's just see how we get on. But, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy the next part.